as Morimando fires, and it's hit up the middle, but right there the second baseman to step on the bag, and that's the game as Wilson. And it was 2:07, as we mentioned. We never got to that next minute. So how is that, Matt Melzack, for a fast game? 2 hours and 7 minutes, one of the fastest of the year. In the ninth inning, the Mud Hens did not score. They picked up two hits and would leave one man on base.